9 years of radio silence, and yet I still kind of knew deep down I could count on you.
About those 9 years.
Bygones.
Does this mean you're going to play nice now?
Walk in front of the car, we'll see.
Tell the truth, Veronica. Did you just sign up for the newspaper so you could be around Duncan?
No. I'm here so I can be closer to you.
Oh, she's a keeper.
Annoy, tiny blonde. Annoy like the wind.
Look at us.
All right, back into our algorithms.
So there was this one girl. She was a blonde, petite. Smelled of marshmallows and promises.
Promises? That's the name of my perfume.
Well, why aren't you dating if you still love her? That's pretty obvious.
You have a problem with Veronica, you leave.
Thanks for helping out.
Against this thing, you have your legs around my waist.
Stop. You make me blush. You nearly warm this cold, cold heart of mine.
Actually, you have a problem with Veronica. You're pretty much dead to me, so just, like, evaporate or something. I don't know.
I thought our story was epic, you know?
It's many years. Continents. When I dreamed of this moment, I've had the time of my life as I was playing.
Take the long way home.
Thunder's getting loud, loud, loud. Love what you've done with the place.
So cute. Listen, I'll get you for that.
I know what you're missing.
Start every school day with a hot blonde waiting for me in the parking lot.
This is my I'd rather be spelunking look. It's like you don't know me at all.
My day is complete.
Veronica Mars has accused me of evil.
Me too.
I'm not blonde.
Or hot.
Logan Mars. That sounds like a guy who plays by his own rules.
What's 180 days to us?
I only want you.
That's my girl. Spread the sunshine wherever she goes.
Come back to me.
Promise. No red songs about the ones that come easy.